really tired, but tomorrow's gonna be a big day. We're gonna fly on a TWA flight. A 747-200 over the Paris Charles de Gaulle from Washington Dulles Airport.
This is a reupload.
Mm-hmm. Yep, tomorrow. It's gonna happen.
It is as 800 instead of 301.
Tomorrow's a big day.
So for everyone in the comments screaming at Peter saying it's 800, not 301.
I'm up.
This reupload video is for you as flight 800 and not 301, but still we are keeping the original video.
All right, let's get out. All right, let's see, do we have our stuff?
So everyone enjoy the reupload of the crash of TWA flight 800, even though it's from Dulles Airport.
Let's get out. We're gonna wait for a taxi to arrive. Oh, it already arrived. Nice. And now we're gonna go. Yep, we're already on the highway. We're on the highway. On Dulles Axis Road 267. Oh, got the exit's right here. Alright, so yep, we are now on the exit road from the tall road. We're on the tall road now, we're on the exit road. The inner center side of the road. And this is a taxi. So we go straight to the terminal. If this were just a regular car, we'll go over to the green lot over there. Airport Marriott. Got the airport office right there. And this green lot, you know. So we're going to the terminal. Welcome to Dulles Airport's terminals. We gotta continue going still. Right here. There we go. Welcome to Dulles International Airport. Now we're gonna go inside. So yeah, welcome to Dulles. So let's check in.
These villagers are as small as Donald's re-election votes.
Shut up, Sleepy Joe.
And we're gonna get our boarding pass. There's our boarding pass. So let's look at our flights. TWA.
Flight 800.
Gate at gate D3. To Paris is on time. And so yeah, we're gonna go for security. Scan my boarding pass, please, to get through. Alright, now we gotta put our stuff here. And there goes my bag, and now it's gonna be X-ray, so let's go through. Don't go off! Yeah, it didn't go off! Alright. And there's my bag. And they didn't see anything suspicious. So let's get it back. Yeah, alright. Let's head over to the Aerotrain. So up and down here. So now we're gonna go to the Aerotrain. And why is it out here? So yeah, just gonna wait for a train. Here we are. There's our Aerotrain. It sets at the main terminal. Now we're going. So now we're at the A gates. Just about. Yep, here we are. So now we're going into the sea gates. And welcome to the... Alright. Yep, welcome to the sea gates, but we're going to the D gates. So we'll have to do a little walk from here. So, triple sun right there. So rock 'em up here. Rock 'em up to the ship. See it? Look at these flights here. Yeah, onto the sea gates. We want to do the D gates. And here is a 747-800 right here, and the United Airlines. Sir, 700 United Airlines. So there's nothing special about this tunnel. It's a typical low ceiling, natural light, U.S. airport. So now we're just about to get to our gate. Yeah, we're getting to our gate.
Hey, knock it off!
Alright, welcome to our flight. Welcome to our flight. Welcome to our flight. It's our flight right there. Alright, we're boarding. Alright, we're boarding. We're boarding our flight. Welcome to TWA Flight
800.
Hey, do you mind if I take the window seat?
Are you kidding me? You're gonna make me sit in the middle seat?
Uh-huh.
Alright, we're on a seat.
Alex, could you trade seats with Blake so she and I can sit together? She asked Todd, he said he had some sort of medical thing.
Yeah, okay.
You're so sweet.
You're welcome. You're welcome, welcome, welcome.
Did you really think I'm gonna take more Greenland? You know, Because of you, I gotta sit.
Sorry, I'm way out. Hello?
In the air. We're on the flight. Oh, we celebrate! We celebrate the successful takeoff! Yeah. Let's go! Alright, let's do this. Let's go to Paris! Yeah! What's happening? Okay, hold on. Why is it shaking?
The shaking, what's going on?
It's shaking so much! Okay, stop. Okay, we're real shaky. Real shaky. Okay, and then it stopped again.
Oh.
That was the crash, the end.